I never thought it was a total solution, I don't think, by most of us, that tourism is going to save rural areas. If it adds to individual operators' cash supply, that's great. We want some other stuff going as well. We have a thing here called the, I don't know what it's called, we call it economic gardening, but there's another name now for the council, and that's one of the things, we don't fund it very well yet, but that's one of the things we're trying to do, is figure out how to have the state use these SDVC centers and really target entrepreneurial people, who that's their kind of mindset and their interest in life, and capture them, you know, get them interested in information and resources, not have them leave, go to other states, stuff like that.
The comments coming to my mind, and in my community, to do something like you are proposing, I think has merit. They are generally not great paying jobs, as you said, but you have to have an industry there to go look at. So if you don't have an agricultural base or a fishing industry or a timber industry or something that you can go look at,
right, then you're just left with your beach only.
Right.
There's not that. We don't really want people setting up little shanty massage things on the beach.
There's a thing you're going on, too. We got something to look at.
Selling trinkets on the beach, that's not.